COVID-19 has taken over our lives. In the wake of the pandemic, it is essential that we know how we can get ourselves tested for the disease. In this video, we tell you what the four methods of testing for SARS-CoV-2 or the novel coronavirus are and tell you three things about each method. 1. What the procedure followed for that type of test is. 2. What the sensitivity of the test is, which is to what extent the test can correctly predict if the virus is present or not. And 3. What the specificity is, which is to what extent the test can correctly tell whether the virus is absent. The first on our list is the RT-PCR test, where a sample is collected by inserting a swab deep inside the nose and throat of a person. The sample is treated with chemical solutions that remove protein and fats, leaving only the RNA in the sample. This kind of test takes 4 to 5 hours between collection of sample and result. The good thing about the RT-PCR test is that around 90 samples can be tested at once. The sensitivity of the test is 60 to 80% and the specificity is 90 to 95%. Second on the list are TrueNAT and CBNAT tests. These are also based on nasal and oral swabs and follow a two-part process. E genes are screened in the first step and negatives are eliminated. Whether samples have the RDRP enzyme of the RNA of the virus is detected in the second step. TrueNAT tests provide results in 60 minutes, making them an efficient mode of testing. The sensitivity for these tests is 50 to 80%, while the specificity is 90 to 95%. Third on the list is the rapid point-of-care antigen detection test. A nasal swab is collected and immersed in a viral extraction buffer. The sample is then placed on a test strip that gives a positive or negative result in 15 minutes. After collection, the sample is only stable for 60 minutes, so rapid antigen tests need to be done on the site of sample collection. The sensitivity of the test is 50.6 to 84%. And the specificity is 99.3 to 100%. Fourth on the list are IgG antibody tests. These tests are not diagnosis kits and help with surveillance. Such a test tells you if you may have had the virus and recovered from it, as it detects the presence or absence of antibodies against the infection in your system. The IgG antibody test is a blood test that presents the result in 20 to 30 minutes. The sensitivity of the test is 92.7% and the specificity is 97.9%. This was a quick and easy explainer on the types of COVID-19 tests available to us. We'll leave the link to our article on testing methods in the description if you would like to read about these in greater detail. Thank you for watching.